to poison your mind.
You like grenades? You like grenades? Of course you do. You love them. Interested in blasting holes in the sea in new and inventive ways. I won't mince words. I need you to hold Skullface's attention while the Colonel and I do the easy bit.
Did you mean to say the second part out loud?
Let me show you some
Cobblepot's eager to see what we can extract from those Terminauts. But don't let them get hands-on with you, or I will terminate you.
Vex, this is a field test to improve Cobblepot's grenades. I'll be keeping overwatch.
Precisely. This is a nice arrangement we got going. We might as well bury the hatchet.
Know where I want to bury a hatchet?
Rick and Farazi still don't sit right. But making a scene and fighting guys, I'm all in.
Let's see some grenade kills. Well, go see them. Here it's not what it was either. Bog is still fearing. We had some good times blowing up half of Gordon, though, didn't we, Ollie?
You're good, I guess.
And Deadshot, well, we're already a bit understated.
But now my ass is out here in the ship now, my name.
Got all this and the looks, too.
Right, you are.
Oh, go
just bombed in the pool!
Get me into big league crime for sure!
At the LexCorp lab as soon as possible. Luther out.
Wow, no science genius talk this time. Think he's mad at us?
It seems everyone is mad at us.
Jacques, that is so true! And they wonder why we turned to villainy.
Knows that. Over.
The aliens are always zapping you, and Waller's always zapping Pinky, so I thought... electric affliction, huh? Come help me test it out, okay? Over and out.
Now, assimilation first.
To welcome those from far and wide, this sign spells out our civic pride.
Don't let this drone get away! Gotta save the rewards! The people!
Got all back in one piece. Wonders of alien technology.
The deception and distraction we are capable of is truly exhilarating. Consider me exhilarated.
Mobile gear symbiote detected. Sorry,
this is a message for the team Metropolis has taken to calling the Suicide Squad. Some of our greatest heroes have fallen, and only you remain. Meaning you're all that stands between defenseless survivors and the Man of Steel. I don't care who you were before this or what you did to end up on the wrong side for long.
Work to show all of us who you really are.
strange that in a world without heroes, it's the villains who might have to save us. But maybe that's it. Maybe we don't get to choose our heroes. I just hope we get the chance to look back on this one day and think about what any of it meant. Good luck out there, squad. We're all counting on you.
Within their lair, the thousands plot. Too many exits mark the spot.
All right, guys. When this is all over, I was thinking, now don't get me wrong, doesn't mean I'll like you, but I was wondering if you maybe wanna...
I think Boomerang's asking us all on a date.
Human courtship is strange.
No! I was gonna ask if you wanted to become mercenaries, you know, kill people, rip off banks. Ah, forget it, it was a stupid idea.
Still no word on the Batman. What do you think? No comms, no encoded messages, no carrier terminals with cute little correspondents tied to their legs. Face it, Batman's either dead or fled.
Within their lair, the thousands plot. Too many exits mark the spot.
Oh, buddy, am I tough?
All about that delivery, Boomer.
He's the one with the sound gimmick, right?
That's the one. Of course, this is before he went straight, so to speak. Figured if Superman had super hearing, he'd be super weak against Piper's hypno sounds.
So how does he?
I will crush upon them.
Superman overheard his big plan from 2 cities away. After that, Piper decided to leave the game.
Superman. He's probably overrated, right? We can take him.
Yeah. Yeah, probably. All that winning.
Just a warm-up. It's a talent. I think we got him, Boomerang.
Nice job, killers. You terminated the thing like champs.
To the rescue! Take out this drone!
Excellent work, serving the people of Metropolis.
Oh, I really, really do. You're weirdos, but you're my weirdos.
Switching targets!
You got hacked to boost your endorphins again, didn't you?
Aw, and I love you most of all, Tin Man.
And we get stuff!
I know that. Jeez.
Okay, that's enough rescuing for now. The rest of you are on your own.
Improve your support team. You might just improve your chances.
Getting a head start. In position for Ivy's electric malarkey, and I'm not touching up.
I need to know the true upper limits of Ivy's afflictions out in the field. If I'm seeing ground, you're doing something wrong.
The power grid. Waller allowed you to do this?
No. So I asked Pinky and he said yes. You might smell nitrogen as the air gets ionized, but it shouldn't do anything too weird to you.
Range don't mean a thing.
So I don't get it. If Superman's alien, why is he so bloody handsome?
Honestly, it's in the name.
Yes, it bloody matters. In position for Ivy's electric malarkey. I'm not touching or pissing on anything.
This is a bioweapon test. So spread Ivy's new affliction as much as you can. Spread it as thick as Boomerang's cheap cologne.
This is exciting! Guard Daphne while they grow roots into the underground power grid, okay?
The power grid? Waller allowed you to do this?
No. So I asked Pinky and he said yes. Oh, you might smell nitrogen as the air gets ionized, but it shouldn't do anything too weird to you.
Time for reprisal!
Be a sport and help me up.
Focusing on Boomerang.
boomerang.
I catch air, they catch bullets.
Mate Boomerang?
Ready for some knocking new? Our live wire folds up like chimneys. Good to go. Plant babies can't protect themselves. Get the rest of the soldiers. The company does my helper. Is it topiary? Well, they're back and getting their icky corruption all over my little helper.
Oh, shit. It's up to us to save Ivy's plan. I hate responsibility!
Little ones, you know what we need to do now. Make them suffer.
Boomerang is dedicated to suffering.
Lessons are just the coolest.
Elimination!
Ivy's plan looks real crook. We better do something about it.
Let's create an environment that's so toxic!
Tell me about that massive power surge in downtown Metropolis I'm hiding from Wooler and Flag.
Who I am.
Ready to rewire your brain?
It is good to devote ourselves to nurturing Ivy's plans. She will be more likely to spare us, I think.
Terrans will fight integration tooth and nail, and they'll lose.
me what to destroy next!
Huh. Okay, saving folks can feel all right.
I lunge!
Gizmo, come in. What's your situation down there? Make sure you only get into the good kind of trouble. This'll help. Want another package? Go get it.
Oh, you're gonna like the new stuff. And if you don't, you can sod off.
I'm all out of playful banter.
Running with guns. You need a good gun runner. Let's talk shop. In all my days, I never thought to be making this caliber of machinery. A bloody treat all around. People have think more than twice about getting in your business now. I'd say what doesn't kill them makes them stronger, but nothing will be left standing after this. Get about for the lowest lane, would ya? Get a word out about Penguin. Have to admit I'm a bit attached to this one. Hate to even hand it over. It does outclass you a little. I could hold on to it for ya. No?
got left is Steely Silence.
Ivy? The team's pretty...
I bet you're here to make those stupid metal weapons a little more... face-melty. Let's do it. Of controlled burning? Doesn't matter. Bad for meat sacks, good for plant life. I like lightning. Unfair making them uncontrollably aggressive when Brainiac already did that.
Just filling in.
Oh well.
We're 5x5. Beeping and clicking was just one of toy.
Look around while I freak out. I'm just engineering stuff for real life world saving legends.
Gadgets. Yeah, I said them.
Knowing I cause a bit of bloodshed always puts a smile on my face.
This one shouldn't be too much of an issue for you.
Real curious how the upgrade will work on that shot body of yours.